What's the one? So basically for today's video, I'm like doing a video where I like go and like do like a waterfall trail. I think I'm gonna maybe go back to like Whirl Falls, and then pretty much after that I'm gonna like try to do something around town. I don't know like what I'm gonna be doing yet. It's probably gonna be something around Gatlinburg because I ended up like doing the island yesterday. So if you guys want to see the video of me going back to the island, feel free to check that video out. But that's basically the plan for today's video. So without further ado, let's get into the video.
Do a couple
It's gonna be pretty cloudy up there, so.
There you are.
Вот это драма.
But it's also paved.
Yeah.
嘴角对错了，蛮好看的。
Purple waterfalls in the park. I think it might be waterfall in the national park to maybe April. On the road either. $100 for a hold.
Are you leaving me?
around.
Thank you.
Okay, so it's a little after 11 o'clock right now, so end up making it back to the hotel room. So this is about all I'm gonna be doing for today's video. So hope you enjoyed everything that I did in today's video. Me going up the Clingman's Dome again. There wasn't like a sunny view this time, but I still hope you enjoy me like going up there and seeing that again. Hope you enjoy me like doing Laurel Falls again, getting some views there. Hope you enjoyed the footage like me walking around Gallenberg. I'm probably gonna be doing Anakisa like two videos from now. I'm probably gonna be doing that tomorrow night, so stay tuned for that, and like stay tuned for like some more stuff that I do throughout the Smoky Mountains. And without further ado, I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.